My name is Katrina Marquez, and I'm the patient services manager here at Tilray. What I do is I'm in charge of patient registration, customer service, and our 24-hour call center as well. My CSRs are in charge of, you know, answering phone calls and pushing the paperwork through. The calls are mostly patients asking, you know, why Tilray? What are the steps required for them to get registered with Tilray? I was the first customer service representative that was hired. Then I got switched over to the CSR supervisor, and I became the patient services manager in March of this year. What I love about Tilray is I'm surrounded by very brilliant people all the time, and they're very passionate about their work. So every day, really, it doesn't matter if I'm dealing with technology or quality assurance. I know that the people I'm working with are very, very, you know, passionate about what they do, and they've got the patients in mind all the time as well. At home, I like to bake a lot, actually. I have gotten really good at making banana breads. Once I've collected enough black bananas, I will make a batch for my team and for IT as well. If they have banana breads, often the day is a little bit better for them. I was diagnosed with juvenile arthritis when I was about 13. I moved to Canada, I was around 18 years old, and that's when it switched over to RA, so rheumatoid arthritis. I get to basically talk to patients all the time that are suffering from the same condition, and they're always telling us, you know, what strains work for them, so I really like that.